Here is one of the good motors. That one is good. This one is bad. Rough. Smooth. This is what I expect from a brand new motor, especially a company like T-Motor. Good quality. Smooth. No rough sound. This is not what I expect. This is a brand new motor. This quad has not flown. It's a cine whoop, so even when I do fly it, it will have ducted arms. It basically sounded like this when it was just out of the box before I even mounted it. Thank you.